mana, my spirit, yes, of love, compassion, understanding. The waters are here to purify us. I am here again on this great sacred land to share with you the fire within. The fire within each and every one of you. The fire that cleanses, purifies throughout all that is, throughout all the planet. She has brought me here today, my beautiful Aloha. I am so honored to be in your presence. I am so honored to be here amongst my people. That love that you see, that you know, comes from within you, not without, not in how you look, not in your outward appearance. Give her troubles to the fire. And then go into the water and cleanse your soul. Enjoy life. Yes. Laugh. Yes. Fun. Yes. Be heard. Go away until you're old and crickety. Have fun now.
Yes.
Yeah. Right this moment.
Yes, yes, yes.
Dance. And it comes up instantaneously. We're all family. We all come from the same divine source. We're not different. We may look different. We may have different upbringings and different bullshit to get rid of. It's the truth. The lies. The separation of who you are. There is. There is. Get over it. You are all blessed beings of wonderful light. Go into the water. Is that not our next step? Purify. Let's sit for a moment. Quiet yourself. Call in the life force energy from the cosmic central sun. Bring that energy directly from the central sun all the way through. Layers, layers, all the way down to your very deep space. Let it flow through each and every cell of your body, cleansing and purifying it. Getting rid of the garbage that might be sitting there that tells you you're not worthy, you're not good enough, you're not whole. You are good. You are good. Just the way you are. Just the way you are. You are loved beyond measure. Always. Own it. Be it. Know it the truth.
Aho.
Wow, mahalo. Inviting the volcano and the ocean.
Yeah.